Here's how you change backgrounds in VTube Studio. To change the background, click on the green picture icon and select any of the free ones provided by VTube Studio. These backgrounds will show up as opaque in your streaming software. For a transparent background, select Color Picker, then choose whatever color you think looks fine if it shows through your model. Be sure to turn on Transparent and Capture. This particular background is called Spout 2 Input, and I'll have a tutorial on that in the eye above. If you want to import your own background, go to the VTube Studio's Streaming Asset Backgrounds folder, which you can find by going through Local Disk C Drive, Program Files, Steam, Steam Apps, Common, VTube Studio, VTube Studio Data, Stream Assets, and finally, Backgrounds. There isn't a quick way to get to this folder, unlike importing models. VTube Studio accepts JPEG, PNG, MP4, and WebM, and all you have to do is drag your files to the folder. Exit out of VTube Studio and start it back up again. Go back to Backgrounds and select your new background's name. Just like emotes, you can set up toggles to switch between backgrounds. To do so, go back and click on the pink gear icon. In the top menu, select the clapboard icon, then scroll all the way down on the right menu and click on the plus icon. Click on the tab called Hotkey Action, and in the pop-up menu, select Change Background. Choose from the selection of backgrounds, then click Select. In the Combination tab, you can set up hotkeys to toggle the background on or off by clicking on key 1 and typing the hotkey button, then press Select. You can set up a pattern of key bindings so that the emote will only toggle when those 2 or 3 buttons are pressed simultaneously. Next video will be on stickers, so be sure to subscribe to stay updated. Bye!